Explorer! Today is the 13th of December and Malta commemorates the Republic Day, so it's a public feast. And Heritage Malta for the occasion opened for free some museums, like the Domus Romana in Rabat. As you can see over there, I'm very excited because this is the first time that Flora the Explorer goes to visit this site. I've seen some kids pass by. Hi guys! So, the Domus Romana is an extensive Roman house and I'm going to show you inside. I know that we're going to see mosaics and also know something more about the Roman lives, their utensils, how they used to dress, how they used to decorate the house and the many functions of the house in itself. And there are also some ruins to see, so I'm very, very happy and I will show you in the video what I've seen. So come along with me and stay tuned, because after the Roman house we are going to see the National Museum of Natural History.
Thank you.
Explorers! I'm finally here in the beautiful Palace Villena that takes the name from the Grandmaster Villena, who built it in 1725. The palace was actually mostly used as a hospital, but now hosts the National Museum of Natural History. And is actually where is located the palace, is actually at the gates of Medina, the old capital city of Malta. So come along with me and we will discover the beautiful exhibition at the Natural History Museum.